The tri-state area is so unpredictable.
That's why we start our day bright and early.
So you can plan your day and make it a little predictable.
Your lives, your news. CBS 2 News This Morning.